forgot a little bit of the lyrics, but that's okay. We have an omnidirectional microphone for this. That's pretty cool. No, that's a different band. We don't play that song, Retards. I can't see it. Oh, no, yeah. Well, hey, mellow the fuck out. I gotta tie my fucking shoe. Well, no, we're playing Beautiful Feeling Part 3. Because I took a little acid tonight, so if you ain't got time to go with me from home.
Nobody pushed you. I watched you come up and put your hand down.
Hey, cool. I told you.
Guys, man, don't worry about it.
Insurance, that's the deal.
Don't worry about it. My job. You don't want to.
I'm not worried about nothing. No. Hey, fuck.
Hey, don't worry about it.
Well, this is for the, you know, those unpolitically correct people out there, because they're the only ones who like it, the fucking audience.
Thank you.
know, Jesus, that's like, you know, that's only like the fifth fucking song we do, huh? I tell you, five songs and even I'm out of shit. You guys are animals. Hey, Barry, thanks for fucking up all those lyrics. Thanks, bro. Beautiful feeling part. One. No. We did a little song called Beautiful Feeling Part 1, the way in the way he comes back. There's another song called Part 2, we're not going to do it for you tonight. No, because that's just not on the agenda. No, because we've come a little way in. We got Beautiful Feeling Part 3. Part 3. No, we didn't. No, I just was joking, buddy. That was where back okay, so you gotta listen. This is Beautiful Feeling Part 3. This is about taking acid. This is about who we are. This is what we're gonna tell, Mike. So what do you think about taking acid? Ooh. The power of the emperor. Where are you calling my name in the darkness? Huh? Song for you. This is a little song called Hippie Critically Politically Correct. It's about filling fucking motherfucking half a vegan fucking, you know, bee pollen motherfuckers out there in the world. They don't know what the fuck they got in their fucking head. It's called Hippie Critically Politically Correct. You would be. You You guys just wanna keep doing this shit? Boba decided to go funk on us. Boba decided to go fucking funk on us, but... Don't ask me. Oh.